There are no person, there are no team, there are no nation that are bigger than the game itself. My name is Anders Levinson. My background is that I have played football all my life. And by coincidence, I ended up in this humanitarian world, working first for refugees in Denmark and later on ended up here in Bosnia. During the war, I was always coping with the dark side of their lives, seeing what war does to people and what people does to each other. Sport have never been recognized as a tool in humanitarian actions. So in 1998, we started the Open Fund Football School. My ambition was to bridge the gap in between the sport organizations and the humanitarian organizations, and I have tried to unify those two things to create a better life. In our project, we bring in 200 children from all the different sides. You know, football is about feelings. Life becomes much easier if you can play and make fun together. And I think that's the power of our program, the magic of this little football. People can communicate, they can be together. And this is what it's all about. We have to carry the ball close to the heart.
Cross cultures.
I tell you where we're gonna move.
Cross cultures.